try, Percy, but everyone knows that's a made-up story. There's no pirate treasure in Sodor.
No pirate treasure, maybe. Or maybe not, me hearties.
Salty!
Ha-ha! Sure as the sea is deep and blue, some pirate tales might just be true.
Awesome! When did you get back?
I thought you were travelling the world, having adventures!
Oh, I was! And that's how I know the story I'm about to tell ye about the pirate treasure of Sodor.
Yeah, the pirate treasure of Sodor? That's just another made-up story.
Oh, this story be true. There's even a sea shanty about it. That's a sea sailor song, with all the clues to find the treasure.
Tell us more.
Ha ha! Follow me.
To find a treasure fit for a queen, look out from a mountain you have seen. If you look real hard and your eyes are keen, you'll find a tower of stone. Hey-ho, as the wind does blow, this town has secrets you should know. Hey-ho, round the island go, a treasure waits below. Once inside that tower of stone, stand in the place where sun has shone, and on the wall just above the throne, a secret you will find. Hey-ho, as the wind does blow, this town has secrets you should know. Hey-ho, round the island go, a treasure waits below. Through the woods in the darkest grove, deep down in the pirate's cove, pass without a bridge, you will find a fortune in disguise. A pool as blue as the cloudless skies holds a treasure, a priceless prize. A hidden gem right before your eyes awaits you down below. Hey!
A secret treasure?
A priceless prize?
It sounds so, so...
fake.
But if it isn't fake, it sure would be an adventure, eh?
That's right! An adventure fit for the biggest adventure club!
Oh. Oh, I'm happy to hear there are still adventurous spirits on Sodor, and not just grumpy old cranes.
I heard that.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to look for the treasure, just in case.
Come on, Percy! Let's round up the other adventurers!
Yeah!
Best of luck, me hearties!
What do you say, Connor? Ready to join us on the search for the pirate treasure of Sodor?
Sorry, guys. I've got a delivery.
Sorry, fellas. We've got stacks of scraps to sort.
And besides, it kind of just sounds like a wild caboose chase.